who was spoken to in town by very few.